As aircraft age, repair and replacement of parts becomes more difficult. As a result, engineers at Ellsworth Air Force Base are looking for new ways to expand the lifespan of aircraft such as the B-1. A new development being used at Ellsworth called supersonic particle deposition, or cold spray, applies fine metal powders at a high speed, bonding to parts via ballistic impingement.
In 1980 in Russia, it was found out accident when they were working on wind tunnels. Since then, we've obviously made strides in the pressures that we're operating at. Also, nozzle development has allowed us to work from both flat surfaces to now being able to spray onto bores as small as probably under 3 inches.
Similar to welding, the powder bonds with the material, but without the heat, preventing the distortion of the part. As serviceable aircraft parts become more scarce, advancements like cold spray provide a new way to keep the B-1 in the air.
Yeah, the end game would be to fully integrate this into a fabrication flight and have shops all over the Air Force using this process to fix panels and cracks and tubing chafes and stuff like that.
Today's application fixes chafing wear caused by repeated opening and closing of panels, cutting Air Force expenses up to $225,000 per panel and man hours while conserving raw materials.
You know, we got less people doing more work, and this is another process we can use to get that work done, and really in a better way. And it's a better process to repairing the damage that we're seeing on the panel today.
All of us are very proud to do every part that we can to help keep these aircraft in the air.
Inventive measures like cold spray help keep our airmen safe and ready to provide air power anytime, anywhere. Reporting from Ellsworth Air Force Base, South Dakota, I'm Senior Airman Timothy Dischinat.